St. Nathie's itself, we were formed in 93 when ladies football started in Sligo. We were one of the first clubs formed along with that. So we started off with two teams, under 14 and senior. So back then it was great. And now it's spread from, we're covering teams from under 10 up to senior with 150 members.
And do you think, if you did win, in terms of, would there be great excitement?
Oh, excitement, I tell you, we'd have a party for to here to the end of next year. Whenever we're allowed, whenever everything's allowed to open up again, you won't see us for a week. We'll be partying. But it's something we can have, the whole club can be proud of, that they've got involved in, all the way from underage up. We like our tea and our sandwiches and all that kind of stuff around here, so it'll be a big shebang. There'll be bouncing castles, the whole lot.
I've been playing with St. Nathie since they started, which started in 1993. And we've had plenty of good days and plenty of memories I've made. As I said, it's just like nearly like another family.
Is training very important to you? Do you train two, three times a week?
Yeah, we train probably three times a week. You know, we enjoy coming to train. No, some evenings it's not. Depends how hard the training is. But, you know, you come and you have the fun, you have the crack, but you still get the work done and that. And that's what it's about. You still enjoy it. Because if you didn't enjoy it, you wouldn't keep playing it.
But I heard you missed training last week. And may I say...
No, I did not.
And may I say, Angela, your hair looks fantastic.
Who told you?
Tell the truth. Where were you?
I was getting my hair done.
And you look beautiful on television, let me tell you.
And I'm not sorry for missing training either.
Yes, indeed. A great initiative and a great project. And I must say that I thoroughly enjoyed meeting them all. And poor Angela got badly embarrassed. Now, ladies and gentlemen, if I could have your attention for a moment. You may or may not know that we've decided, please God, depending on COVID, in the new year, probably around March, we're going to do the Marty Party on tour. This all started with Oliver Callan and Mario Rosenstock, and it's kind of growing legs. And so we're going to go on the road. So somewhere from March onwards, March, April, you might see us in a local theatre near you. And we're going to have, hopefully, if COVID is gone and everything else, it all depends on that. But we're going to have, when that happens, we're going to have a little party. Paul Harrington and Charlie McGettigan are going to come with me. And our next guests are also going to come with me. So I hope you're ready to sing a little bit more on this special night. Because, ladies and gentlemen, they've been the stars of the TG Carr Ladies All-Stars for the last number of years. They always get a great reaction. They're from the west of Ireland, better known as the Galway Tenors.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? It's Marty's party! Give it up for the Galway Tenors! How are you doing, lads? Cheers, that this man is on fire over here. Oh my God, he's melted. It's everywhere in the parish over here. Look at that. Oh, he's on fire, this man. How are you? Oh, it's very bad over there. Are you ready now? I say, the money they manage to get there to Sayador.
To Sayador.
Ados to call and grab the curious yet there for men on board.
For men on board.
Ado, la foca coche massa puye, and us to start.
And us to start.
And on te core best and on te surie. So look, have you got your napkins ready now? Come on, everybody!
Ready! Yamor, yamor, coppa yamaya. Yamor, yamor, coppa yamaya. Ponecone, ponecola.
Ponecone,
ponecola. Coppa yamaya. Ponecone, ponecola. Yamor, yamor, coppa yamaya. Yamor.
Don't touch her, she says. Che bella cosa, nai or nai te sole, n'aria serenado, con ogni tempesta, bella aria fresca.
Mind the bag, mind the bag.
Margiana festa. Che bella cosa, na yorna ne sole, ma noi doi sole che è bello in me, o sole mio, stai in fronte a te.
Is everybody having a good evening?
Woo! That is the greenest bag I have ever seen. She's ready for Paddy's Day, lads.
Quando fanno te, o solo se ne scene, me vene quasi a malna incunia. Fenesta, poi arrestaria, quando fanno a te, o solo se ne sciere.
Ma dai, dai sole, che è bello in me, o sole mio.
Let's have a look at her. Stand up there and we'll have a look at you now. Give us a twirl there.
Now the paparazzi are out.
Where was she? You must have got the bag for free, did you?
Okay, it's your turn to go singing along with us, everybody. We want to hear you sing along. Are we ready over here? Are we ready down the back?
Okay, let's see those hands now.
Come on, let's hear you.
Where it began.
Let's hear you.
And I begin to know it, but then I know it's going strong.
Was in the spring.
Was in the spring.
And spring became the
and
summer.
And spring became the summer.
Who'd have believed?
Who'd have believed you'd come along?
Okay, hands now this time. Hands.
Everybody,
don't,
hands in the
Jesus,
air.
Don't
sing
touch
it.
Each other. Don't touch each other, whatever you do.
Touching hands, ready.
Touching hands.
Oh,
don't
lovely.
Actually touch now, hang on.
Reaching out.
Come on, let's hear you.
Touching me, touching you.
Come on, raise it now.
Oh, hello, sweet Caroline.
Let's hear it.
Oh, oh, oh. Good times never seem so good.
So good, so good.
Oh, I've been inclined.
Whoa, oh, oh.
To be.
Come on, rise it.
We fill it up with only two.
Yeah, just me and you.
And when I hurt,
that hurt runs off of my shoulder.
Come on, let's see those hands in the air now. One last time.
I cannot hurt when I'm holding you.
Warm, touching warm.
Everybody,
here we go. Come on.
Warm.
Touching warm.
Lovely.
No, don't touch me, whatever you do.
Reaching out.
Come on, let's hear you.
Let's hear it, come on.
Touching me, touching you.
Rise it
everybody,
now, come on.
Come on, let's hear you.
Sweet Caroline. Oh, oh, oh. A good times never seem so, so good.
Any Nathan
now,
Carter fans in the house?
I want hands up, ladies. Who likes Nathan Carter?
And we'd just like to say, ladies
are you
and
Nathan
gentlemen.
Fan? Ah, jeez. Who's the biggest Nathan fan in the house?
We've been joined by Nathan tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Nathan Carter.
Oh, come on, you get Jackson on it. Right, here we go.
From down south to the land of the pines, coming our way down to North Carolina, staring up the road.
How you Nathan Carter, everybody? Put your hands together!
17 hours, giving me a bouquet of godwood flowers. Waiting for a rally, so I can see my baby tonight.
Yeah, come on,
sing with Nathan, everybody!
Rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. I play the banjo now.
Oh, I'm not fine.
Got two whiskey, but get me down. Lost my money playing poker, so I had to leave town. But I ain't going back to live in that old town no more.
So
rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel.
Let's hear it.
Hey, 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 mama, rock me.
Lovely.
One more time.
Rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Yeah, hey, hey, mama,
on,
rock
really
me.
Come on, we want to hear you singing this time now. Are you ready? Come on.
Oh,
rock me, mama, like a wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train.
Let's hear you.
Yeah, hey. Mama rock me.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for singing along. It's nearly Christmas. Are you ready for
anybody
it?
Anybody want to sing a Christmas
Come
song?
On.
I knew it.
It's Christmas time. There's no need to be afraid.
We've only waited 2 years to sing this.
At Christmas time, we let in light and we banish shame.
And in our world, come on to you.
And in our world of plenty, we shall spread a smile of joy.
I love it down the corner.
Turn your arms around the world at Christmas time. Pray for the other world at Christmas time. It's hard, but when you're having fun, there's no world outside your window, and it's a world of dread and fear, where the only water flowing is the bitter stream of tears. Here is life. Oh, where nothing ever flows, no rain or rivers flow. Do they know it's Christmas time at all?
Okay, this side, are you ready? Okay, come on.
Here's to you.
My side.
Here's to you.
That's it from us. We've got one more, maybe two. This is especially for the ladies of the GA, or the ladies all-stars. Here we go.
Nessun dorma. Nessun dorma. Tu purio pre. Si passa nel tuo freddo stanza, guardi le stelle che tremano d'amore e di speranza.
Al mio mistero è che io sto in me.
Scoglierà il silenzio e ti
Are you ready to sing now? You know the words.
All our friends down the back, right? In the corners, everybody. Ready? On table 25 over there.
Come on, rise up now.
Come now. Let's hear you.
Everybody. Oh my. God.
Jeez, James.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, I hope when we start the Marty Party in March, the of the Galway Tenors, you'll have Paul Harrington, Charlie McGettigan, and I hope you'll come along. And please God, COVID will be gone. So I hope, will he come?
Hey!
Good. I'd be delighted. Right, ladies and gentlemen, we're on the home stretch. This is the climax of the evening. This is the TG Carr Ladies Football All-Star Team 2021 announcement. If I could call on Alan and Michal to join us. So after all the excitement now, we've got to take a deep breath. Not ye, Jahi and myself.
Good to have you back.
Meath, the All-Ireland champions, have 14 nominees out of 45. Dublin have 9. Cork have 7. 3 from Donegal, 2 from Armagh and Galway, and 1 each from Kerry and Waterford. Each All-Star is obviously very important. We'd ask for your concentration and focus and a little bit of cueness as we announce the All-Star team. You can go mad when the announcement is made. So, all together now. Shh. Okay,
ready to go? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we will start. Sochol, we're going to start in goals, and we have 3 nominees for the goalkeeping position on this year's All-Star team, and they are Monica McGurk from County Meath, Ciara Trant from Dublin, and Dermot Gore on Nalliv. The first All-Star of the night goes to Monica McGurk from County Meath. A brilliant season between the sticks for the Meath goalkeeper, Monica McGurk.
Monica, and Monica, if you come over to my side, Monica.
Over here. Yeah. This is Monica's very first TG Carr All-Ireland Senior All-Star. It's her second, actually. She got her first one in 2019. Yep. Ladies and gentlemen, first up tonight, Monica McGurk.
There are 3 nominees for the right cornerback position. The nominees are Emma Troy, Meath, Martha Byrne, Dublin, Saoirse Lally, Mayo. There are 3 nominees for the fullback position. The nominees are Mary Kate Lynch, Meath, Roisin Phelan, Cork, Evelyn McGinley, Donegal. There are 3 nominees for the left corner back jersey. The nominees are Leah Caffrey, Dublin, Katie New, Meath, Eimear Meaney, Cork. The right cornerback jersey on the 2021 team goes to Emma Troy, Meath. Not only is Emma a superb defender, she's also well capable of taking a score. 26-year-old Emma scored a brilliant goal against Armagh and 2 stunning points in the TG Carr All-Ireland Senior Final win against Dublin. From the Boards Mill Club, this is the first TG Carr All-Star Award from Emma, who's a primary school teacher. The number 3 jersey on the 2021 TG Carr Ladies All-Star Football Team goes to County Meath, Mary Kate Lynch. At just 19 years of age, Kate Lynch plays with an assurance and confidence that belies her years. From the Summerhill Club in Meath, Mary Kate enjoyed an outstanding season that ended with an All-Ireland Senior Medal. It's her first All-Star for the popular student. And completing the full back line, the left corner back jersey, the position goes to Dublin, Leah Caffrey. Dublin may have lost their grip on the All-Ireland senior crown, but Leah Caffrey still enjoyed a superbly consistent season for the Sky Blues. The 26-year-old Nafiana player is a recruitment consultant, and this evening she's picking up a third All-Star award. Don't forget your All-Star. There you go.
Well done, congratulations. Now we know the goalkeeper and the full back line on this year's All-Star team. There are three nominees for the right half-back position. Agus Shahid, Erica O'Shea from Cork. We're going to Coondé Vio, Tamara O'Connor. Eveen Lee from Coondé na Mee. We also have three nominees for the centre half-back position, and they are Eveen Cleary from County Meath, Lauren McConville O'Ardvacha, Nicole McLaughlin, O'Honingall. And finally, the nominees for the left halfback jersey are Melissa Duggan from Cork, Tommy Dolgabla Clay to Dublin and to Orla Nolan. August Hartor and Stock of Coon then to me, we have Sean Innes. The right halfback on this year's All Star team goes to Coon de Chorquí, Erica O'Shea. Cork have produced some brilliant defenders through the years, and Erica O'Shea is another one of them. The 19-year-old McCroom player is an excellent defender with boundless energy levels, I'm told here. This is her first TG Carr All-Star Award. Erica O'Shea of Cork, Cohort of Slatsa. Come on, Cork, like. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it is time to reveal the centre halfback on this year's All-Star team, and this gradum goes to Coondé na Mee, Eveen Cleary. And it's back to the Royal County of Meath we go for our TG Carr All-Star centre halfback, and it's another first-time winner in the form of 22-year-old student Eveen Cleary. We go ahead, onto a care. Long the Craver, with a hope, Coondé na Mee Loha Unfrave. Eveen Cleary, ladies and gentlemen, centre half back on the 2021 All Star team. Eveen Cohor of Huslat, August Leganzi of the Schacht, the left half back on the 2021 All Star team, goes to Orland Nolan from Dublin. And we finish off our defence with another winner from Dublin. Another first-time TG Carr All-Star winner. Orla's an accountant. Agus Bíonn sé Gimmert, le Ballantyre St. John's Club. Alla Marfad. Cohort of Slatsa Orla Nolan. Gansi Ibra Shaft. They're in All-Stars. The Blaine Soho Avila. Agus a Fehen. Orla Nolan.
We move on to midfield. There are six nominees for two centre field positions on the 2021 All-Star team. The nominees are Lauren McGee, Dublin. Jennifer Dunn, Dublin. Sinead Caffrey, Mayo. Mary O'Shaughnessy, Meath. Hannah Looney, Cork. Orla Lally, Meath. First centrefield All-Star Award goes to Hannah Looney, Cork. Hannah can't be with us tonight, so we call on her mum and dad to collect her award. Hannah is a dual player from the Ahada Club. Is a tremendously consistent player, performer, who can operate in defence or midfield. It's the first All-Star Award for the 24-year-old chemical engineer. You look the proudest dad I've ever seen, I have to say. Well done.
I thought we were giving out the award for the best dressed man later on, Marty.
The second centre field position goes to, we have Hannah at midfield, and joining her is a superb player from County Meath, Mara O'Shaughnessy. Our second midfield position goes to a player who makes Meath tick from the centre of the park. She was captain in 2020 when the Royal County won the TG Carr All-Ireland Intermediate title, and she was brilliant again this year in the match in the march to senior glory. 28-year-old Mary is a student teacher and she wins her first All-Star.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to move on to the half-forward line. And there are three nominees for the right half-forward position. And they are Ovla Clea Hannah Turl. We have Olivia Divoli all the way from Galway. Agus O'Nashkadi Coon, then the me, we have Orla Byrne. Tamini Bogash Dachkadi and Lord. There are three nominees for the centre half-forward jersey on this year's team. Tamini Tosno Egunde Vio. We are starting in Mayo with Rachel Kearns. Tamini Tathka Bla Cleale Lindsay Davy. Agus Stacey Grimes O'Hunde and the me. We also have three nominees for the left half forward position, and they go as follow: Coon Den the Meig Tosnu Le Niamh O'Sullivan, Hartorn Stockabla Clea Carla Rowe, Agus Rowe Ella O'Hunde Bio Onorsha Sarah Rowe. So Le Ganzi Ivra De, the right half forward on this year's All Star team, goes to Hannah Tyrrell from Dublin. With a haul of 26 points in the 2011 TG Carr All-Ireland Senior Championship, Hannah Tyrrell certainly made her mark after returning to inter-county football following a brilliant career as an international rugby player. Moontur Skoile Atta Inte Agus Vidlubunt Gehoma Nuravuig La Clea Untra Na Shunta Raina Haim. Show a Kiad All-Star the TG Carr. This is her very first TG Carr All-Star. Hannah Tyrrell, Cohort of Aslatza. Well done, Hannah. All of our fad. Egbogash Dasselada reached the centre half forward on this year's All Star team goes to County Mayo, Rachel Kearns. Mayo's bid for the TG Carr All-Ireland Senior Glory may have ended at the semi-final stage, but Rachel Kearns still enjoyed a fine season in the green and red. Score Aji, Hawhul, Agashev, Itidiak, Lelina Shra, Agashev, Antarna, Radham All-Star, Fushi Council, and Bobby Lagasanadiak. Unfortunately, Rachel can't be with us, it's written here in big red writing, but we will make sure that she gets the Radham. So, Kohordakas Latsa, Rachel. Now, Igbogar Igadi Ganzi Ivra Do Yeag, the left half forward on this year's All Star team, goes to Niamh O'Sullivan from County Meath. The first award for Meath in the forward line goes to Niamh O'Sullivan, one of the most industrious players on the Royal County team and scorer of 1-9 in the championship, a former team captain. This is her first TG Carr All-Star Award. Shaw Keith Gratham, the put All-Stars TG Carr. Niamh O'Sullivan, left half forward on the 2021 All-Star team. Well done, Niamh.
Now, just three All-Stars left to be announced on the 2021 team. There are three nominees for the right corner forward position. The nominees are Amy Mackin, Armagh, Vicky Wall, Meath, Sive O'Leary, Cork. There are three nominees for the full forward position. The nominees are Emma Duggan, Meath, Shauna Howley, Mayo, Katie Murray, Waterford. The left corner forward nominees are Eimear Scally, Cork, Geraldine McLaughlin, Donegal, Louise de Murhartig, Kerry. At top of the right, number 13, it just has to be, I suppose, Vicky Wall. She was the 2020 TG Car Intermediate Players Player of the Year, and now she's a first-time All-Star recipient. Student Vicky was simply unstoppable for Meath again this year, and the 23-year-old Dunboyne player scored 1-6 in the championship by creating numerous other chances for her teammates with powerful running. Full forward goes to her clubmate and county mate, Emma Duggan. Joining Vicky Wall in the full forward line is Dunboyne's Emma Duggan. Scored a crucial goal in the 2021 TG Car All-Ireland Senior Final. 19-year-old Emma was Meath's top scorer in the championship with 319. And the brilliant young student also wins our very first All-Star. And the last All-Star for this year, number 15, top of the left, goes to Donegal, Geraldine McLaughlin. Completing our 2021 TG Car All-Star team is Geraldine McLaughlin. The brilliant 28-year-old forward from the Terman Club finally gets her hands on the TG Car All-Star Award. School's coach Geraldine shot the lights out again this year, scoring 2.22 for Donegal in the TG Car All-Ireland Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have one more award to give out tonight, and that is the TG Cahir Senior Players Player of the Year Award. Now, Blaine Untoch, the Feledori Bon, the Mivion Godout. Fantastic year for ladies Gaelic football in County Meath. And we have a Meath hat trick for our nominees for the Senior Players Player of the Year. First up, we have Emma Duggan. We have Emma Troy. And we have Vicky Wall. So, the TG Car Players Player of the Year Award for 2021 goes to Vicky Wall. She was the 2020 TG Car Intermediate Player of the Year, and now she is the Senior Player of the Year. She received her very first All-Star around 7 or 8 minutes ago, and she was also Player of the Match when Meath beat Dublin. Bobby O'Hinn. Vicky Wall, ladies and gentlemen, the TG Car Players Player of the Year for 2021.
Well, Vicky.
Hi, Vicky. Vicky, you might just go over there to the microphone, please. This is becoming a habit with the two of us. Last Sunday, I was in Navan as Emma and sorry, girls, for my back to you. For Emma and Vicky for winning the county championship. But tonight, All-Star and Players Player of the Year, following up what you did last year with the intermediate. So, can you put into words what this all means to you?
No, to be honest, at the moment I can't, I suppose. Look, to be honest, for all of us, me players, to be here a few years ago, this was a very distant dream, and I suppose to be even in the lobby getting pictures with 16, 17 of the girls was unbelievable, and I suppose to be nominated beside the two Emmas, like, to me is an absolute honour, and I'm a bit in shock, to be honest, that I'm even accepting this. But I suppose, like, I think there's a lot of girls in our ME team that aren't here today in terms of hearing awards that we would have huge respect for, that I suppose didn't get nominated, but that in years to come, I hope, are here accepting awards on except of our entire team. So I suppose, like, these are extra, these are bonuses, but I suppose for us at the start of the year was the aim was the All-Ireland, and I suppose these are bonus awards, but I suppose it's on top of what the team has done this year, so it's nice, but I suppose we take what the team has done all year over these type of awards.
That's it. You know, during the championship, let's be honest, you were kind of outsiders at the beginning, but every performance there seemed to be an improvement, and the spirit of the team, Eamon, the management team, you just seemed to be getting better until that historic day in Croke Park. What made it work this year?
Yeah, look, I suppose the spirit of the team doesn't just come down to one person. It's the likes of Michelle Grimes, who I slag Dougie all the time, is allergic to nuts, and she makes separate buns for her going on the bus up to all of our matches. And it's the likes of Eugene in Dungani, who is there to turn on the lights and turn off the lights when we're leaving the pitch. And it's an accumulation of a lot of people. It's not just one person that ever wins these type of things. So I suppose I don't think it's one thing that's clicked for us this year. It's been a lot of things over an accumulation of years. And I suppose I'd say everyone is sick of us here and talking about our losses because of all the wins that we've had now in the last few years. But it has come down to, I suppose, learning how to lose. And I suppose Paul would always be saying, you lose, you learn. And I think that is how it's kind of come down to.
Absolutely. Have you looked back at the All-Ireland final?
Yeah, I have. And only during the week we were slagging Mum. She's watched it every second night since, and she deleted it off the player there during the week, so she's devastated at that, but we're delighted that was her and not anyone else in the house, because she'd be giving out to us.
Does it relieve her mind that no matter how many times she plays it, you still win?
I think she likes watching it knowing what the result is, yeah, absolutely.
Anna, you know, I know the club is important because I happened to be there with you last Sunday, and Emma, as I said, Dunboyne, a great ladies football team, agreeing to Leinster, Meath, obviously we'll be defending their title, Players Player of the Year. It's really remarkable success for all of you in the Royal County.
Yeah, but I suppose, like everything, like even in club football, there's girls that I've looked up to since you're 12 and 14 and playing beside them now, like the likes of Julie Kavanagh and Dee Blaney and Tom So, and like in our club, and you know, you're playing alongside of them since I'd been playing senior football since I'm 15 or 16, so I suppose playing beside those type of girls pushes you on the whole time. So I suppose for us, all of us on the stage here, it's kind of a nice thing to know that we're kind of pushing more girls to be playing football in the next few years.
Are we going to Copperface, Jax?
We'll see you there, Marty. We'll see you there.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Senior Players Player of the Year, TJ Carr All-Star, Vicky Wall. And just to let you know, in case you were trying to calculate it, we have 8 All-Stars going to Meath, 3 going to Dublin, 2 to Cork, 1 to Mayo, and 1 to Donegal. On behalf of the Ladies Gaelic Football Association, we thank Micheál, the President, and Helen O'Rourke for asking us to be here again tonight. I'd like you to give, before we end, a little round of applause to all our colleagues, Di's colleagues, my colleagues, the production crew that helped to put this together. Thank you, Di, as always.
Marty, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, Marty Morrissey. My Marty.
And thank you for being such a good audience. I hope you enjoyed the 2021 All-Star. We had a new venue, and I think we should give another round of applause to the Bonington Hotel and for their kindness tonight. So that's it. Now I want you to give the biggest round of applause to the 2021 TG Carr Ladies Woo. Football All-Star Team. Good night, everybody.
That's it.
Thank you very much.
Good night, and God bless you, Morgan.